Hello, welcome to my channel. Before going to see the benefits of yoga, let us see what is yoga and why it is important. Yoga is not a religion. It is a way of living that aims towards a healthy mind in a healthy body. Man is a physical, mental and spiritual being. Yoga helps promote a balanced development of all the three. Yogic exercises recharge the body with cosmic energy and facilities. It promotes self-healing. It removes negative blocks from the mind and toxins from the body. It enhances personal power. It helps in attention, focus and concentration, especially important for children. It also reduces stress and tension in the physical body by activating the parasympathetic nervous system. Yoga is also used for better relationships. The aspirant feels rejuvenated and energized. Thus, yoga is very important to control body and mind. Let us see the benefits of yoga. The art of practicing yoga helps in controlling an individual mind, body, and soul. It brings together physical and mental disciplines to achieve a peaceful body and mind. It helps manage stress and anxiety and keeps you relaxing. It also helps in increasing flexibility, muscle strength and body tone. It improves respiration, energy and vitality. Practicing yoga might seem like just stretching, but it can do much more for your body from the way you feel, look and move. Yoga asanas build strength, flexibility and confidence. A regular practice of yoga can help lose weight, relieve stress, improve immunity and maintain a healthier lifestyle. Today we are going to see the top 10 benefits of Shalavasana. It is used for weight reduction. It also tightens the hamstring muscles. It reduces back and shoulder pain. It strengthens the muscles in lower back and spine. It improves the flexibility in back. It strengthens the muscles of upper leg, spine muscles, bladder, shoulder, thigh, calf muscles, hips and arms. It is used for low back pain and sciatica. It stimulates the stomach and intestines, helping to relieve gastrointestinal problems and improve digestion. It also stimulates abdominal organs. Relieve stress, calms the mind, body and soul. It stimulates the Svadhisthana chakra. Don't forget to subscribe the channel to get the future updates. Thank you, keep watching.